in an old city bar that is never too far from the places that gather, the dreams that have been. In the safety of night, with its old neon light, it beckons to strangers, and they always come in. And the snow, it was falling. The neon was calling. The music was low. And the night, Christmas Eve. But here was the danger, that even with strangers, inside this night, it was easier to believe. For it was into this bar that I happened to wander, to stare into a glass and my universe ponder. So I walked up to the counter, shook the snow off my coat. Then I ordered a whiskey that I used like a moat. But an old man soon joined me and asked if I knew the time. Yeah. One word led to another, and somehow I didn't mind. Then he offered me a drink from a bottle beneath his coat, and he smiled a little smile as it trickled down my throat. And I felt myself relaxing here among these ghosts that failed. Then the old man topped my glass off and began this little tale. In the moments of our lives, both the joyous and the tragic, if the truth is to be told, we are all pursuing magic. And the magic that we seek, as we're sure you've discovered, can be found in certain places far more easily than others. In the sand beneath the Sphinx, in the dreams of candlelight. But the surest place of all is in the forgiving world of night. And of all the nights throughout the year that come and gently leave, none hold the dream of magic like the evening Christmas Eve. And so it's on this night, with its promise being within, as the snow now starts to fall, our story does begin.
One night to the earth, a mission from God to find out the worth of everything that his children had done since that winter night, the birth of his son.
To bring
something that this angel was told that no one could touch, but angels could grow. And so on that night, the sky became among all the stars, an angel appeared.
Oh.